Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. I'm Thea. So I just practiced training kanina. And dad.
I'm done training.
Kuya and Kuya is still training. So I'm going to show you how to use a bike. So this is my bike. So I just know how to bike. Wear mask, guys.
We're wearing mask.
Wear mask.
Wearing mask.
Wear mask.
Wearing.
Wearing mask. First, you need to ride on first. Then like that, okay? And then okay. Put your first foot here.
Okay.
Put it on the bottom. And then just push it and you
go. Wow! What?
You just pedal like this. Pedal, pedal, careful, and
back. I cannot hear you.
Stop. First pedal, and then stop, like that.
Wow.
And I'm going to teach you how also, like, just one hand, but don't do that, like, on 5 years old. Yeah, 6 years old.
Why?
There's still a kid.
You're like, still a kid too.
So pedal.
Okay.
The other hand is going to be not holding the. You're not going to hold it.
Not going to use your right hand.
Right hand. And then you pedal muna. And then use your right hand to lumba. Just like that. Also, I'm going to show you also the left. So like that. Also like that, guys. So easy. Easy peasy. I'm going to show you also on the back of the seat.
Okay.
Like this.
Yeah, be careful.
Yeah. Do you know how to brake?
Okay.
Maybe you know how.
How are they going to use the brake?
You just need to push. Yeah, push the front of the seat. It's the front of the bike.
Okay.
And like this. What?
You're too far. Careful.
Oh no.
That's how you use a bike.
Okay.
Don't forget to subscribe and like. Comment down below if you have any suggestions. Thanks for watching. Bye.